I think last time, I went away with him, if we stayed away for maybe a lap, and then got caught again.
Yeah, I think he was pretty frustrated last time, because he got away from us, and then, because four of us were in the back chasing him, we just took turns using power-ups, and just reeled them back in, there wasn't a lot he could do about it.
Alright, 30 seconds.
And those green shoes with the best water, those are the best ones I really like to fit. Is that you, mate? The big cap?
Yeah. I have a big cap and the WTF socks.
Yeah. I like the very rainbow one.
Very nice.
I think the shoes are from one of the tourists with the near maybe. We're watch out for them.
Oh, my resistance doesn't seem to be working. Perfect.
That's not good. Yeah, we're going on more things. Bit of a split. Three of us enjoy a favorable.
Yeah, I'm backing off.
Well, Judge Gilchrist, on behalf of
in a bridge here.
Now, if that's the chase information. Even more favorable.
Three more than we're back here now, guys.
You guys should work for a little bit, I think.
I will set it up behind and put a few doors. Here we go.
They got one off the back.
I think we can relax for a little bit. Just gotta come back together.
Yeah.
I don't want to go down too much. We have a line, but...
He's losing time. I think we're good.
What was that?
What is this? I haven't done every lap so far. Nothing here.
Behind. They got one off the back a little bit.
Not too hard, Terrier. Not helping any of us back here.
Yeah, I think
the
Yeah, it's 8 seconds back.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna just let them beat again.
Yeah.
At this point, we're opening from the two behind us. We're in a pretty good spot.
God, my resistance is just messed up. Time bridge.
Oh no.
It's okay. I'm just going to try and make it harder for one of them to jump. There we go. That one hurt a bit.
Putting some power on the front. Recover lap, or?
Up to you. I think I can go another. So my gearing gets so weird at the top of the climb. Spinning so fast.
I'm following the moves.
Yeah, wait, let's just follow moves for this lap.
Yeah, we got numbers.
They can't get away.
I think to beat us, they would have to get first, second, and fourth. Going. I can't cover. Sorry. Once more.
So this is Dan. I can go on the climb last lap and make them chase if you want to sit the wheels.
Yeah, as long as they don't have two chasing.
I think James is going to go on the climb too, so...
Up for one right now. Oh, there's no way Jen or Amor coming back.
No.
You can do it, use your arrows late. Or that's what I'm gonna plan on doing, so I get it on the downhill.
One K, guys.
We also
Yeah, I think they do too.
Thank you.
So I win, guys.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Great. Nice job.
Oh, wait.
Good news, I got the jersey. Oh, my gears are so hard to push.
It's fair riding, guys, fair riding.
That was great, team one.
More
attrition,
right?
Yeah. Yeah, no, attrition, of course, worked right.
I mean, like, that went out of the first three laps and dropped masses.
Yeah. Of course, I mean, my legs go rather attrited as well.
Yeah, they kind of burned their own two riders off.
They did.
Yeah, there was some, yeah, they totally dropped them. That was almost their own fault.
Yeah. Well, we needed with fluid.
But I mean, we...
Although the first lap, we definitely pushed the pace. We had a few little breaks and made them... Yeah, didn't let them relax. There was no falling into a tempo.
We made the gaps and we helped them when they had to work.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We made them make their moves. I think they knew in a sprint they would lose, so we had made them make their moves.
A lot of the moves were already the first lap.
Yeah, no, I mean like after that, like when the riders were getting dropped.
Yeah, they had to close all the gaps for group two.
Yeah.
Also chase down their own gaps.
Yeah.
Like Jansen would go off the front and Reardon would chase him down. It's like, what are you doing?
Yeah, like that second race in a row where Jansen rode his two weakest riders right off the field.
Yeah.